If you already have QuickTime files or images that are organized into folders, you can tell Final Cut Pro 10 to import those folders as keyword collections. So if I take a look inside this folder labeled Beaches, you can see I've already organized all my clips that have a beach in the shot. And you can see I have some clips here that I've put into a miscellaneous category. So here's the important concept. Instead of reorganizing all your clips again after you import them into Final Cut Pro, you can tell Final Cut to tag these clips with keywords based on the folders where they currently live. To do this, select the primary folder or folders that you'd like to import. To highlight a group of folders, hold down the Shift key to select everything in between your first and last selection. Make sure the Import Folders as Keyword Collections option is checked. Then press the Import button. Alright, so let's take a look in the Event Browser. Check it out. If I twirl down the disclosure triangle for a clip, you can see it's tagged with a keyword based on its original folder location. While we're on the subject of keywords, if you choose not to import your media as predetermined keyword collections, you can always add your own keywords. So, for example, let's say I want to add an additional keyword for this cooking clip. You can see it's already been assigned a keyword of miscellaneous. Select the clip and press this key icon to bring forward the keyword editor. Within the keyword editor, you can assign an additional keyword by typing in this text box, or you can add the keyword as a shortcut in case you'd like to apply the same keyword to other clips without having to retype it. Then just press the shortcut key to apply that keyword to whatever clip or clips selected within the event browser. Now, if you decide you no longer want to have a clip assigned to a particular keyword, just highlight the keyword within the keyword editor and press the delete key. Okay, so now to search for specific keywords, click on the magnifying glass in the upper right corner of the event browser window. This will bring forward the filter search window. Click on the plus sign in the upper right corner of the filter window. Choose keywords. What's really cool is you will see a list of all your keywords associated with your event. You can uncheck or check specific keywords and your event browser will automatically update to show all the clips that match the criteria. So, for example, if I just want clips that contain beaches and boats, I'll uncheck everything except for those two keywords. This is a fantastic feature if you are migrating from another editing system and you already have large amounts of media that are already organized. As you can see, Final Cut Pro 10 does all the hard work for you in terms of finding your content.